Check this out. This is the real deal. Hello. Now I know why it's called the squash racket.